This is a quick video for Brazilian Hot Dog. He asked how my 8550 sounds after all this time. Well, I'll show you. Keep in mind, my Note 20 picks up more whine than what I actually hear on this. And back down. Okay, let me move to a different position and I'll take another one. All right, a little bit farther back so you can see the door motion. And keep in mind, I have the first generation, so my door opens faster than it closes, kind of like my WD962KEV does. Before I close it, I will show you this. I have actually made some progress over here. Look, I can see the floor. Holy crap. Yeah, I got a little bit of work to do still, but it's getting there. Get back in position and close it. I'll just add this on. I've been taking motors apart, and holy crap, look at how many rails I've got packed up over here, which I still need to switch that out and get a different video. But yeah, I'm starting to stack heads over here now. Ooh, it's getting fun. Anyway, that's my 8550 after being installed for, God, what, 10 years now, I think? Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good one.